oh man, just to see people that are actually out and about kind of doing this stuff and still like in a natural environment for the most part and still kind of creating art and, you know, being part of the humanities has been really just, you know, a super humbling experience and kind of just exciting to really be a part of, I think, at the end of the day, you know, and to document. So you guys.